everyone. Welcome back to English class. Today we are going to continue our previous topic, and the topic name is verb. In last class I taught you transitive verb and intransitive verb. Now let's move away towards auxiliary and main verb. You must understand, verbs are either auxiliary verb or main verb. Or you can say, verbs are either main verbs or auxiliary verb. It depends upon the use of the verb in the sentence. Now try to understand. The another name of auxiliary verb is helping verb. So what do you understand by the word helping? To help someone, alright? To help someone, to assist someone. So here basically we are talking about in context of main verb. When the verb is used as a helping to the main verb, when the verb is used in the sentence to help the main verb, in that condition it is known as what? Helping verb or auxiliary verb. For example, you can see here, I am studying. Here there are two verbs. The first one is am and the second one is what? Studying. Am is here, am verb is helping the main verb, and that is why this am is what? Auxiliary verb, which is also known as what? Helping verb. And because it is helping the main verb, so here what is the main verb? Study. So in this sentence we have two verbs. Your concept will be more clear when you will see the examples. Now see here the second example. He was watering the plants. So what is the main verb here? Watering. And who is helping here? This verb here, was, is the another verb that is helping the main verb. So here watering is main verb and was is what? Auxiliary verb or the helping verb. Now remember one thing, an auxiliary verb can be a main verb also. What is the difference then? Difference is only one. If in a sentence two verbs are given, alright, and one verb you identify the main verb, then definitely the another verb will be what? Auxiliary verb. How? You can understand here with the help of example. He is tall. How many verbs you can see here? Of course you will tell there is only one verb. What is that verb? Is. He is tall. So here we know very well this is example of auxiliary verb. But here because there is no any other verb, and that is why we can consider it what? The main verb. You understood my point? An auxiliary verb can be used as main verb, but when the auxiliary verb is used with the main verb, then it will become what? Auxiliary verb. Alright? In Hindi, I would like to tell you two sentences or just to make your point clear. जब कभी भी is, am, are ये सब का यूज अगर आपका मेन वर्ब के साथ होता है, तो ये जो is, am, are है और भी जो ऑक्सिलरी वर्ब है वो क्या हो जाएगा? हेल्पिंग वर्ब. उस वक्त हम लोग क्या बोलेंगे? ऑक्सिलरी वर्ब या फिर हेल्पिंग वर्ब. ऑलराइट. लेकिन अगर किसी सेंटेंस में मेन वर्ब नहीं है, ओनली ऑक्सिलरी वर्ब ही दिया हुआ है, इन दैट कंडीशन वी मस्ट कंसिडर दैट वर्ब एज वॉट? may verb. जैसे I have given you example, he is tall, he is a teacher, alright, he is tall. तो यहाँ पे क्या हो रहा है? There is only one verb. So definitely we consider it what? Main verb. Got it? I hope you understood now. Now try to understand another verb, that is modal auxiliary verb. Modal auxiliary verbs are these verbs are used to express ideas like possibility, ability, permission, obligation and suggestion. For example, we have should, would, can, could, may, might, must. These are the examples of modal auxiliary verb. Modal auxiliary verb. In details, I'll tell you, I'll teach you also by giving various examples. Now, you just understand what is the use of modal auxiliary verb. For example, if I say you, I can lift 50 kg. That means it is showing what? My ability. I can speak English. It is also my ability. So, this is example, can word. I can write in English as well as I can write what? Uriya. So this is what? This is my ability. So here can is what? Modal auxiliary verb. If I say you should obey your parents. Alright? If I say it may rain today. It may rain today. That means I am talking about the possibility. So here the verb may is what? Modal auxiliary verb, or it is known as what? Simply modal verb. Alright, so this was all about today's class. Thank you very much. Have a nice day.